killed Nathan Hale. I had no choice. He was becoming one of them. He could have stopped me, but I think he wanted to die. At least that's what I keep telling myself. Even in death, Hale continued to fight. Dr. Malikov found a unique protein in Hale's blood. He isolated it, created a vaccine. Finally, a cure for the Chimera virus. We were all inoculated, saved again by Hale one last time. Hale was the hero, and I was the villain. Percent of the world's population had been killed or converted by the Chimera. Those of us remaining did what we could to remind ourselves we were human. Susan and I found each other, fell in love. We both wanted to forget the past. We vowed to stop fighting and start living. I kept that vow as long as I could.
Sleep. Dale said he's got your bullseye ready at the range. Thanks for staying up with Jack last night. Oh, I didn't think he'd ever get to sleep. Maybe he had another fever. Or maybe he just wanted to spend more time with his daddy.
Joe.
Hey, Joe. How's Jack doing today? Poor kid sounded like he was coughing up a lung last night.
Joe, say, listen, Dale's got your bullseye ready. But watch it, he's mighty cranky this morning. Been that way since we ran out of bourbon. A man needs his bourbon.
So last night, Darlene told me she's pregnant.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Yes. It's just...
Morning, Joseph. I'm making a new sweater for your boy. Double knit. Should keep it nice and warm.
Hey, Joe. Checked on the garden this morning. Goddamn tomatoes are frozen. But the peas and beans still look good.
Hi, Joe.
Joe, what in the Sam Hill took you so long? Here, got your bullseye all fixed up.
I ain't fired it yet. You know how I feel about working on these goddamn alien things.
Hey, look. Joe's got a bullseye.
Hey, Joe!
Vito!
Come on, Joe!
Bob told me it's a lot more accurate when you use the sights. Try zooming in on him. Yep, cool.
Tag somebody? All your shots hit him, even if you're not aiming at him.
Look, see that red
thing? Hey, boys, quit pestering Joe, or I'll run you both out of here. I will. I filled a crack in the buttstock of that bullseye. Let's make sure she's sound. Try whacking this dummy for me. Well, that worked, I guess. Okay, let's see the Magnum. Yeah, okay. Let me see that bullseye one more time, and make it quick.
Hey, Joe. Mind showing my mom how you fire a Magnum? Now watch close. Joe used to be a Sentinel. He knows what he's doing. Show her how to detonate the rounds.
Ah! Looks dangerous.
That's kind of the point, Ma.
Just got some EMP grenades from a group in Fort Gibson. Why don't you give them a try? They say those EMPs will work on most Chimeran shields, like the ones those steel did. Looks like you're good to go. And just remember who worked all damn night to get those...
Oh no, they're here. Joe, Death Squad is coming into town. Come on.
Let's all get to our stations and stay quiet.
Tommy Dean, tell us what you saw.
About a dozen hybrids. And a stalker. Headed right down Main Street.
Okay. Everybody to your scouting positions. Stay hidden. We'll let him walk through town and move on, just like last time. Got it? Go. Lester, Joe, get to the bowling alley. Nate and his boys will be waiting for you.
You got it. Come on, Joe. This way.
Tunnels. Come on.
Let's stick to the tunnels.
We gotta meet up with Nate at the bowling alley. Come on.
We ain't gonna win.
Sounds like they're gone.
Yeah, I think they're gone.
Fire! Get him out of sight. And get back underground. Everybody!
All scouts, report in.
North outpost, clear.
South outpost, clear. West outpost is clear.
Tommy Dean, report in. Tommy Dean, do you read me?
Susan.
Joe. Oh. I thought I lost you.
I'm okay. How is he?
Well, fever's down. A little. Joe, I can't reach Tommy Dean.
His radio's probably out again.
Should I send Lester?
All right. I'll check it out, okay?
Joe! Be careful.
It sounds like one of their ships. We have to hide. They're gonna find us.
Chelsea operator, this is Haven. Do you read? Hog shooter operator, this is Haven. Do you read? Repeat, hog shooter, this is Haven. Do you read?
Joe, honey, are you there? Bobby saw a dropship coming into land near you. Be careful.
Here, take these shrapnel grenades. Dale packed them good and tight.
Joe! Thank God it's you. I had to turn off my radio. Death squads everywhere. Storm's coming out at the ridge. But it ain't like no storm I've ever seen. Come on, I'll show you. Hybrid's in the cornfield. Get ready. Tell me I'm crazy. What the hell is it?
It's a terraformer. Susan, you there?
I was just gonna call you. A guy just walked into town. Says he knows you. Get a few drones following him. I've got everyone underground just in case.
No, we won't be safe underground. We have to evacuate the town.
Yours. Now. You hear that? I think there's more of them on the other side of this wall. Nice. Sounds like you popped his heat stack. Let's go! Telescope's got limited range. Move a little closer. More on that right! Drop an overshoot, Joe! I should be sad, but I ain't. Just angry. Let's get back to town! We get through the mill and we're home free. Come on, Joe! Take him out! Sounds like our guys got him held on the bridge. Let's flank him. Ready? through the bridge and back to town.
Thanks, Joe. You got here just in time.
Where's Susan?
Last I saw her, she was near the bank.
Scrounge for weapons and ammo, then get back to town. There's more of them on the way.
Joe!
Susan! Is Jack okay?
Yes, he's in the tunnel.
Get him. Grab all the food, water, and blankets you can carry. Lester, barricade that street. Chimeran ground troops will be here in a few minutes. We'll have to hold them off till the rest of the town evacuates. I want to know who got us into this mess. Malakoff. You goddamn fool, you let him write to us!
Still have the anger issues, I see.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just a crazy old man.
Joseph, you must listen.
When Nathan detonated the bomb in Mexico, it acted as a catalyst. Power surged through the Chimeran Tower network toward New York City. There it activated a bridge through space and time, what they call a wormhole. Its purpose is a mystery, but its effects are clear. That tower in New York is slowly freezing our entire planet. I've been trying to find you for months.
We're moving everybody upstate. We might have room for one more.
No, you don't understand. I came here for Joseph. We must travel to New York City. We must shut down the tower.
Not a chance in hell.
Temperatures are dropping faster. We will not survive the winter. Any of us.
Joe, more dropships in the main street.
I'll be right there.
Joseph, I'm the only man alive who knows how to shut down that tower. I need you to protect me on the way to New York.
You want protection? Here.
Follow the tunnel under the church. I'll be right behind you.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's out.
Don't wait for us. You and Jack get out of here. Promise.
Come on, Joe!
Let's regroup in the shop!
We need help out of the junkyard! They're moving in! We can't hold them back! God!
Ricky, get up! Take this marksman, Joe. I put a few turrets in there. Use them if you get... trouble. We've got to hold these sons of bitches back while the rest of the town evacuates.
Let's go!
Hot cover!
Dropship!
Thank you.
back to the church.
We gotta get out of here.
I am tired of watching my son die.
Susie, we gotta go.
Dr.
Dr. Malakoff says that if you go to New York...
What are you saying?
If there's a chance, if there is any chance at all to give Jack a better life...
Yeah, but if I go, I might never...
Don't make me choose, Joe. Don't do that to me. Don't.
Go.
You'll do your best, right?
Right.
I love you.
You are doing the right thing, Joseph.
Shut up and drive.